Up these ladders is the final obstacle, the Yip Line. A zip line so fast it'll make you yip.
Whoa!
I can't believe it's almost over. See you at the finish line!
This is easy. I climb ladders for breakfast.
Huh, really? Well, maybe you should try eating omelets for breakfast.
Almost there, Scooch. Keep looking up.
Yep. Still do not like heights.
Three zip lines, one for each team. Hold on, Scooch, and don't look down. We're zipping in 3, 2, 1!
I look down.
Hey!
Frank, did you say omelets?
Yeah.
Frank? Frank?
Scooch! We're almost at the finish line! Scooch?
Yeah! I won! Oh, so did you.
No, we didn't. Frank, this was a teamwork challenge.
You're right, Tag. You did the work part, but not the team part.
Yay!
That's why Gilmer and Cheddar Biscuit just won.
Great job, Cheddar Biscuit.
You too, Gilmer.
But we crossed the finish line first.
True, but I said the first team to cross the finish line wins. And your teammates aren't here. Which means, since Cheddar and Gilmer won the challenge, we have a three-way tie, so all three teams have a chance to join the Race Cadets.
Great teamwork, guys. Thanks, Tag. Frank, now it's time for us to do the team part. Come on.
Well, I guess we live here now.
Sorry, did you say yes mushrooms or no mushrooms in your omelet?
Scooch, buddy, I'm sorry I wasn't a very good teammate today. I was too worried about winning.
That's okay, Tag. We'll get him next time.
Hey, Beans?
Yes, Frank?
What Tag said.
Aw, that's the sweetest thing you almost said to me. Omelet? It's kibble flavor.
I'd love one.
Hey! Who's up for a yip? But this time, we go as teams.